All right, hey, what is up, guys? I'm going to do a casual Resogun run. Light commentary, but I'm starting to like this game, so I figure I'm going to get into it more. It has like a lot of, it's a bullet hill. I'm a noob streamer. Forgot to turn off my playback there. In any case, let's get going here. Turn my controller really fast. Yeah, I got like two other games to play, but I end up playing this damn thing all the time. It's so addicting. Here we go. Probably just going to choose the rookie difficulty. Not very good at it yet, so I think it's sort of better to start out on rookie difficulties if you can get through the game fast. Helps, I guess, teach you how to play and shit. Yeah. Three human overdrive boost. Alright, the right side, I guess. The right side helps me kill shit, and the left side just controls and shit. If I remember that. Just keep. I save you, buddy. There we go. Right. Not seeing anybody. Where are you? Oh, there. Flying the wrong way, there. That's by the scene. Yeah. I like how they teleport in. They're still kind of like animated. That's pretty cool. Of course, got the speaker on the controller. That's awesome too. Oh yeah. Still not too sure what a keeper is, so I'm trying to figure that out. I'm guessing keepers like the green glowing ships. I'm not too sure yet, but I'll figure it out eventually. I should like watch a tutorial sometime. But I don't know, it's something I wanna. Ah, shit. Didn't mean to lose it. I'll be right. Man, I think this thing killed it. Okay, so maybe that's a key. Pretty sure. Harvest the humans, like in just that Mission Impossible move. No, not Mission Impossible. I'm thinking about Tom Cruise, so War of the Wars, yeah. Damn Tom Cruise. Alright. Overdrive charge. Liking this techno in the background too, just it's not dubstep, just nice electronic music. Keeper detected. Yeah, I think this is the keeper right here. Oh shit. There, yes, okay, it's the green ones. Remember that. Ooh. Alright, where's the keeper? Right here. Free buddy. Thank you. Make it. Okay. Yeah. Keeper Oh, awesome. Double guns. Oh, look at this shit. Got a big tower of them. Shit. Alright. Kill the skeeper. Okay, all right. Here's the keeper. This is gonna be right here. Thank you, buddy. Awesome. We're gonna get the 5x multiplier. In there, I'm gonna set 4x right now. Lost the ship. Alright, tell you what. Boom! Awesome. That shit. Epos. That shit. Alright, save you, buddies. Here we go. Oh yeah. Go along the bottom here. I don't think I have any more humans, dude. Oh shit. Where's the keeper? There he is. Damn, look at this shit right here. Awesome. Okay, next. Right. You're good. My human. Wait, over here. Look here. Thank you, buddy. Extra life. Yeah. Shit, I almost lost it, man. Living the edge. Oh yeah. Okay. There we go. Oh shit. Those caterpillar things right here. There's more spine over here too. Overdrive. Should overdrive the boss maybe. Stuff does sort of look like blood cells. Viruses, I guess, I don't know. Yellow shit right there. Alright. Ooh. I like the how they organize together too. Okay, the boss is spawned. Here we go. Maximum multiplayer. You bet. If I remember right, if I'm behind them, then this will be a cinch. I'm not sure if I'm behind them yet or not. Nah. There. Ooh. Damn, intentionally. There you go. Ooh, yeah. Could bomb it, I don't know. Wait. destroy the nucleus. Look at that physics right there. Awesome. That's why it slows down too, shit. Forget it. Good refreshments. All complete. It looks bomb hoarder, yeah. Baby buddies. Are you ready? Where's the go guy? Ready? Wait, you're right there, shit. I still got my multiplier too from the last level. That's awesome. There you go.
Human lost.
Yeah, get this keeper in here. Ooh. Come on, buddy. Here they come. Oh shit. Okay. Getting trapped right there. Alright, here we go. There's the keeper. Come on, buddy. Ah, shit. Give me multiplier again. Guess that's just score shit, though. I don't
phase complete.
Yeah. He's complete. There we go. Gonna keep this. Oh shit. No greens. Yeah. Okay. Three lasers, I think. Ooh, come on, buddy. Chicha. Shoot sunshine. Yeah. Ooh, almost ran into that one. Alright, just keep it. Ooh, shit.
Human lost.
Damn. Look that up. Oh shit.
Multiplier up.
Alright.
Keeper's detected.
Alright, where's the keeper? There we go. I remember this good stew called Keepers. I'm not sure why I'm recalling it right now, but that's some good Keeper stew.
Thank you.
Extra bomb. Blow this shit up. Okay. Over here. Looking like these keepers are like on a short time frame, so gotta get them down fast. Just a human. Save you, buddy. Shit. Yeah. Get that slowdown there. Had to do that. Alright. Hey, buddy. Yeah. Where's the keeper? All down here? There we go. Save the human. Okay, yeah. Way over here, shit. Tear through this shit. Make it. Yeah. Awesome. It's like a weapon upgrade right there. Three lasers. Awesome. Gotta light up the sky if I remember right. Alright. Here, shit up. Especially with this weapon upgrade I got. Alright. Going on a 5x multiplier. Oh shit. There we go. Alright. Need to get it over to the other side really fast. Maybe not. Go through the top here. Just wait, yeah, there we go. Yeah, here we go. Blow this bitch up. Awesome. Alright. I'm level 3 here. I forgot this could be the furthest I've ever been. Here we go.
Save the last humans.
We'll get my multiplier. Not sure what that does, but right there, way over here. Shit up. We get the human waiver. Ah, shoot. Power up. Where's the keeper? Hey. Shit. The human. Hey buddies.
Guys, find me.
Hey, look. Keep ready. Those jumping guys, too. Ooh. Just, oh fuck, shooting lasers at me. That's the just keep rave. Oh shit, missed. Oh, sorry, but. Human lost. Yeah. Okay, let's see. There's keeper. Little bird things, right? Dodge under that shit.
Warning, human in danger.
Where's the human? There you go. Ah, shit. Yeah. Reach. I think that was my shield zone. Alright. Next one, multi-fit. Keep on with it. Get the keepers in. Where I lost it. We not. I'll lose it. Okay. Complete. I think this is boss time. Yep. Power up, baby. Double jack, guys. Like how he jumped right there. Oh shit. Blow the shit up. Right over here. Rest of these guys over here. Just ran into that. Big circle of them around here. Alright, I think the boss should be coming up pretty soon. The rest of these guys right here. That's struggling. shit, I'm gonna lose. Yeah, now should we boss that bitch? Yep, lost it. Fuck that up. Lost him. It's like as 5x, and I think it's because I'm playing like a rookie right now. Like this boss has got some good technical. Around here. Multiplier in this shit, it's pretty cool. One third dead at least. Space junk out of it. Here we go. Damn it. Okay. Go over this side, man. Here we go. Bitch. Armageddon. Alright, thanks, bud. Yeah. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna try to beat the game, at least see where I get from there. I mean, I like it. Look at that physics and shit. That speaker playing as you play. Alright, here's the furthest I've ever been right here. Game time.
Save the last humans.
Here's the key. Hey, we're here in the water. Shit. Save him. Ah, fuck. Damn, fuck that up. Dang. Keep her up. I see. They get to him, though. Shit. Fun way over here. Yeah, this shit. Ah, fuck. This level's a little harder right here. I just Uber driving shit. That amount.
Phase complete.
Alright. Doing good. Right here. Just have the map. These guys too.
Awesome.
get over here to get a chance to. Hey, buddy. Where's the keeper? I thought I heard keepers to pick. Yeah, right there, there. Get shit up. Alright, here's... There's the human. He's there for a sec. Get you, bud. I think it said thank you, shit. Robot voice, though. Slow-mo right here. Oh, awesome. Got like thicker lasers now. See if I can get the human over here. Died right there. I had to burn that one. Who was that shit? Got the police coming here. I think I'm gonna retry the level, so I'm gonna try that really fast, see where that goes.
Save the last humans.
Hey, buddy. Looks like it's saved my weapons. What I built up, so pretty good. Ooh, shit. Hey. Alright. Shit. Make it. There you go. We'll kite these things a little bit.
Overdrive
charge. On the other side of that. We'll lose a human right here.
Human lost.
Save him all. Not on this map, at least. Yeah. I'm shooting two red lasers. Let's keep it. Let's shoot. Shit, two. Gotta say two though. Who's this ones over here? Oh, make some fall sauce. Where's that human at? Hey, yeah. Where's he at? Oh, there's the keeper. Guess I missed the keeper. Alright, this way ready. Hear that shit. Where's the human at there? Hey, Yuri. Alright, the big one's got a lot of hit points. Trying to duck him. Bitch.
Thank you.
Next one. Oh yeah. There we go. Alright, see if I can get to this boss there. I just wanna really wanna see. Maybe the next level too, just how ridiculous it gets. Not sure how many levels there are, so. Bet the last level's like insane. Even rookie here. Ooh shit. Awesome, looks like a antivirus. That's fine, just shit pops up right when I'm playing. I was gonna have to exit out for a sec, but that could be an issue. There we go. Oh shit. A lot going on right now. I gotta play in Kev mood, concentrate and shit. Shit. Okay. Alright, this. Oh shit, is that a ball? Fuck. Dang. Okay, look at the physics on this shit. Oh, that's pretty awesome. Alright, looks like a tear a hole. Look. I think I get the. Just this one. Just run away from the bitch. Here we go. Can't catch this. Catch this. Like a nuclear or something. Dang. Sure I don't run into anything. Boom! I'm gonna get it. Bitch. D-bag. I like the lightning strikes too. It's awesomeness. I'm gonna stretch just really fast for the next one. Here it be.
All right.
Yeah. All right. Completely new territory going in, so see what I'm up against. That's, I got insane there, so looks like we're going to kind of like lava village or something now. Or nope, highway. There's lava in the. It looks like a. Maybe a breeding pool or something. Oh shit. They got the. Oh shit. Good. Yeah, these enemies are pretty tough here. Shit. Ass and shit.
Human lost.
Alright, there we go. Awesome. Good. Got like a more strong laser in you. There you go. Baby. There you go. Just gonna run the fuck away. There you go. Looks like some StarCraft probes right there. They got me. Ooh, what's that? Shit. Fuck, TIE Fighter. Not TIE Fighter, got X-Wings here. Yeah, that's a TIE Fighter shit. But I'm just as fast though. They do stop it. What's that shit, dude? Where's it going? Right here? Got you, buddy. Starcraft, dude. There you go, bud. Spammer right there. Dude. Get these fist barricades down really fast. I don't want to try to avoid so I can kite this shit. Excellent. Ah, parrot. Ah, to the max. Not sure what to the max is, but... Next wave. Look at this keeper wave right here, that's like insane right there. Huge ass keeper wave. Shit. Alright, where's the wave over there? Avoid the TIE fights. Shit. Very good. Oh, it's like I'm almost at the end too. I think there's a meter, shows how far you are. Okay. Oh, damn, look at this shit right here. There we go. With the keeper. Get him? Get in there. Damn StarCraft roads. Oh. There you go. Paying attention, there's a human down here somewhere. See if I can save him. Baby. Thank you, buddy. Oh shit. There he is. I like that blowing sound. It's sort of trollish for this game. Little yo-yo gas, that's what I'm thinking about when it spins like that. Oh yeah. Hear this shit. There we go. Kill the Nazi guy, but he is. Boston, but fuck, damn. Shit on the bottom right here. Damn it. Alright, I think I'm game over right there. Maybe not. One more death. Oh yeah. Ah, oh, that fucking snake. Hey. Pretty fucked up right there. We're just gonna actually get tough first. Alright, splitting up. Ah, oh, fuck. Shit. Look, he's reforming over here, so burn this bitch. I think game day we were at the, damn. That's actually an interesting boss like that. Let's give this another shot. Alright, if I, yeah, if I game over again, then I'm gonna call it a, no, I got a little bit of homework to do. I gotta make like a website in Photoshop. My homework is pretty fun. I like doing that stuff. And like websites, I don't really have to put like links and shit. Just I don't even have to look in general, feel well. General goal is what he wants. There you go. Ah, shit, missed it. Human lost.
Human lost.
See if I can get the human. Save the last human. There we go. Get his shit up. For his excellent shit. Complete. There you go. TIE fighters aren't too bad, so I'm gonna get them down in time. Have to get him down faster to gang up on you. Oh fuck, double keeper. Excellent. I don't think it is keeper. Say this, oh, she's in love.
Finally.
Ooh, calm in the air. That's awesome. Been like veteran, all the humans are probably dangling above water or lava, whatever it is. Choose. Yeah. Lava walls then. Okay. Hide these bastards. One ship left, I think. Yeah. Yeah, shit. Complete. Alright. I think that's halfway point. Nope. Two thirds there. Right. Oh, damn. Look at all these TIE fighters. Shit. Right to the extraction point too. That was awesome. Get out of there, shit. Here we go. Oh shit, need to get this human down here. Save you, buddy. Well, I need to, actually. Excellent. Alright, let's get this keeper. Oh, damn. At 4x right now, I think that would help. Almost at the boss. Gotta play it safe when I get there. Awesome. Long bottom and tear the shit up. Bitch. I had to bomb that shit. Probably gonna try the hyperdrive the boss. I can't. Hey, bombs are good. 2 lives and 2 bombs, I think. Shit. Looks like the way it splits up is pretty random. So. Damn, that whatever I did like fucked them up really good. Just to go under. Going over this way. Alright. I'm dead. At this boss. Maybe not. Damn. Laser's going like across the screen here. Sure, that's not the last level, but it'd be like some fucked up level come up of it. At least for like, I think there's 10 levels, I don't know. Level complete. Invincible. Got 1 bomb. Perfect. Oh shit, that was the end of the game. Hey. Yeah, yeah. I'll beat it. That's awesome. Might actually like try the higher difficulties, but there's probably another level if you're a veteran or something. Pretty badass boss, dude. Alright. Yeah, I'll tell you what, I'm gonna upload this YouTube. What the hell it is. Bad life commentary. Anyways, this game's really addicting. I got probably liking it better than most of the other releases too. Cool part was it's free. Alright. Let the credits roll. I'm gonna probably call it a night too. Instead of Photoshop homework or shit. I've been streaming what? Hour and 4 minutes. So. It dropped frames. Just got my internet fixed. Calling fucks up. Alright guys, I'm out. Peace. I like the little dude right there. Let the credits roll and see you with that. Peace out. Thanks for watching. I can watch credits. Even for an indie game, there's a lot of credits too. Usually indie games it's like 3 people and you're done. I guess the company made this one. Which I do think like companies need to make more indie games like this. They're pushing out like a $60 price tag worth. They make shit like this actually pretty fun. Probably the worst credits I've ever seen was the Far Cry 3 credits. That was like 40 minutes of credits. That's ridiculous. Burn's good. That's one thing I really love about this game, is the really great music. Yeah. I get guns out. Oh, you got up. Up, yes. Yeah. Shit. Marketing there, that's all. Even the same guys over and over again, probably not. A million people made this in the game, yeah. Latin America. Guess if you're releasing internationally, you gotta have translators and shit. Special thanks. Here comes. Copyright shit. Oh, I wish it'd run longer now because I want to dance to this. That's a wrap, guys. Thanks.